What's up, guys? So it's early and we just got in like 2 a.m. in the morning from Chicago, and it's like 9 now. We had to get up at 8 because we're going to a car show today. So, but first we gotta get vinyls made, and then we gotta go get the car, clean the car, return the rental car, and then return a big ass E70 fender that they had me pick up while I was in Chicago. So we're gonna get to this, and we're gonna hopefully it stops raining for the car show.
Strapped up. If this a race, well then you know I'm about to lap up. I be stressed trying to make the time pass. Will somebody please light up that gas? A young New Orleans boy, she said she loved me. A young New Orleans boy, she said she loved me. A young New Orleans boy, she said she loved me. You gotta give it to me, cause you know I love it. Yeah, I'm loving, I'm tipsy, cause I've been sipping on Henny. I got the study of my vision, and she ain't from the city.
So yeah, we're waiting in line to get into the show. The rain didn't stop two wheels. And we're just waiting in line now to get into the show. You can see there's a lot of cars everywhere, all around this place. And we're still a good half mile away from getting in. But it's still raining, but who cares, we're still going to the show. So we finally parked on the top of the parking garage. There's so many cars. My girlfriend Tara and I finally found a place to park. So now we're gonna go down and look at some cars because I saw an R32 GTR down there. A lot of nice cars, so we're gonna go do it.
That girl is a real crowd pleaser. Small world, all her friends know me, yeah. Young boy living like an old geezer. Release the gas, watch you fall slowly, yeah. Thank you.
Call of Duty.
Are you ready to get food?
Yes, I'm hungry.
So the car show was a lot of fun, a lot of cool cars. It's a little bit cold with all the rain stuff, but we're gonna get some food, and then we got an hour drive home, and then we're gonna get some sleep with the lack of sleep from being in Chicago, 7-hour drives home, being up early. So bye guys.